the salon. How can I help you? A trim. Okay. Is this your first time? Okay, great. So this is a walk-in? Or did you make an appointment? Okay, walk-in. Great. Alright, can I just add you into our system? Can I get your name? And how do you spell the last name? Okay, great. And can I get your phone number? And can I get your email? Okay, great. Perfect. Just your name. .com. Alright. Alright, so Rose will be with you in a few minutes. If you could just find a place, sit down, and she will come over and introduce herself. And thank you for coming. Hi, I am Rose. Nice to meet you. So, we're looking for a trim. How much were you thinking? Like, do you want layers? Do you want to color your hair? Anything else? Alright, just the general kind of haircut, trim, and shampoo and wash. Okay. Sounds good. Definitely. Definitely can do that for you. Okay, so do you mind if I look at your hair and just examine it a little bit? Yeah, okay, great. So I'm just gonna look around, just see like what's going on. How long has it been since your last haircut? Yeah, it's always good to get haircuts every few weeks. So, just the right time. Yeah, it's good to grow your hair, but it's always good to get rid of the split ends as well. I'm growing up my hair as well. This has taken me like 4 years. Yeah, it's been a while, but. Yeah, 4 years ago, chopped all of my hair off. True story. High school can make you a little crazy. But it's all good now. I have a salon, and I'm happy with that. Alright, so I do see like some split ends, and we can totally chop that off and refresh your hair with some oils and the shampoo and conditioner. The conditioner will definitely help the kind that I have. And your hair will look beautiful right after. So let's get into it. So first I'm gonna brush your hair. Brush your hair. Yeah, aren't those nice sounds? My salon is all about comfort. And relaxing the clients. So before, well, after I brush your hair, we'll go to the sink and we'll put the shampoo, condition your hair, while I'm doing that, I'll give you a head massage. Does that sound good? Out all the tingles. Just gonna set my stuff down. Alright, so now we're gonna go walk over to the sink. I'm just gonna wash your hair and put the shampoo and conditioner in it and a little head massage all the way through. How's that sound? Good? Great. Alright. Right over there. Alright, so are we all comfy at the sink? Do you need anything? Okay, no. Alright, so how do you feel? Good, alright. I'm just gonna begin the wash by putting this around you. First of all, I'm gonna let your clothes to get all wet. Alright, so I'm just gonna tie that around you. Okay, so I'm gonna start off by spraying this oil into your hair first. Before we actually start shampooing and conditioning, I'm gonna spray this first and last. Is that on right? Okay, so I'm gonna close your eyes. Alright, I'm gonna get behind you. Just keep spraying. Smells good. Alright, so begin putting shampoo in your hair. Where it went. Here it is. Okay. all of your hair right now. I'm just gonna begin the wash. Okay. How's that feel? Is the water too hot or too cold? Thank you. the shampoo's all rinsed out. Now I'm going to do conditioner. Really sit in the conditioner and let it just sit in there. Just gotta let it sit. That's the best way for conditioner to help your hair. So yeah, you just sit there with the conditioner in your hair and I'll be right back. Do you want any water or anything? Okay, I'll go get you some. Okay, so I got you water, and your hair also should be ready. The conditioner should have set in and ready to wash now. So here's your water. Would you like to drink it now? Okay, I'll open it for you. Here you go. Take that room. I'll go put it at your chair. Alright. So it's time to wash out the conditioner out of your hair. And as I'm doing that, I'm going to give you a nice head massage as well. This will be the most relaxing part. And then after that, I'm going to spray on some of that oil again. And we'll begin cutting your hair. Great. You back over at your chair. I'm gonna go grab a drink myself and we'll begin your haircut. Okay. Great. See you in a minute. Alright, we're back. So now that your hair is squeaky clean, we can begin coming it out and cutting it. So, gosh, your hair smells so good. Oh my god. Yeah. This conditioner is my favorite. Okay, so, yeah, it's still a little damp, but that's okay. We're gonna brush it out. I'm gonna get my brush. Just gonna go on the side. Alright. A little tingly right there. Oh, okay though. I'll be putting in some extra oils right after. And how do you feel about some layers as well? Okay. No problem. Alright, we can begin on your haircut now. I have my little wallet-like purse thing that I just bought with some special scissors, a comb, and like thinning scissors. Peek inside. So, this is what it looks like inside. Isn't it pretty? I really liked the purple and blue colors of it. The hologram. Regular scissors, thinning scissors, and then on the other side, we just flip up this flap, is the comb, so I'll be using the comb right now, just to section out your hair a little bit. from my little wallet purse again. We're gonna take out my scissors. Funny thing is that, I am left-handed, so they don't work for my left hand. I'm gonna need to use my right hand, which I promise you I'm skilled in as well. I'm just saying because I was a little disappointed. I can show you that they won't work. Literally, like, nothing. So it won't work with this hand, but I'm gonna use my right hand. A little uncomfy, but no worries, I got this. So let's begin. And see, look, now it's working. you look so lovely. And I hope you come back again within the next few weeks. Payment will be accepted with my receptionist. And it was really nice seeing you and get to know you. See you later. Bye.